this is a clear indication that those who fight for justice and equity at some point will come face to face with the forces of oppression. But it is worthy to do that fight. Kenya and human advancement can never be achieved if we all cave in to intimidation, fear, blackmail, and even character assassination. For the last 7 months that I have not been in the house, I have gallantly fought in the corridors of justice. And I want to really thank the judiciary for being very independent and becoming the last bastion to defend the downtrodden. When we who are marginalized get an opportunity to be representatives of our people, of those who are like us in parliament, and then the institutions and organs of government are used against us, it is the very discrimination that is being perpetuated instead of parliament becoming a place where we are able to be protected so that we can voice our differences. There are many people who see us and think that we should remain very apologetic. We should be grateful that we have had the opportunity to serve. We want to tell them we want to serve on an equal basis with others. And let us not be confused when we have divergent opinion. We have freedom of association and we have freedom of choice when it comes to who we speak to and what we do. So really this is a win of the rule of law. It is actually a vindication of the fact that no matter how long the wheels of justice run, they eventually come to pass.